So how does it feel to have finally got there, finally won a Group 1 as an owner?
Oh, it's brilliant. Like, I can't even explain it. Like I said in the other speech, we've been trying so hard and, you know, we always have these dogs that, like, I'll be honest, they're not really group dogs. And we, your dream's to try to win a Group 1, so we bring him here. And like I said, we usually, you know, we've had some good dogs and we bring him here and we go home, you know, with no luck. And it's always like, next time, you know, next time. And we had no expectations tonight, you know. Me and the boys just come down from Adelaide tonight. We flew in and it was more just a boys' trip and have a bit of fun. And we thought if he ran top three, we'd be absolutely stoked. And it's to the back and we're screaming. I'm thinking, oh, we're going to run top three. We're going to run top three. And I still to the back didn't know who's going to win it. It's unreal. Like, just, yeah, we're stoked.
So I suppose a bit of advice you'd have for owners is to stick in there, because dreams really do happen.
Oh, 100%. You know, I say we've been in dogs a long time. It's 6 or 7 years when you talk to other people, isn't a lot. Yeah, just keep at it and keep looking for that special dog, because, you know, everyone says you can't buy a dog that's going to win a group race, and you know it is very hard, but yeah, finally we've found that dog, and that's what we're in the sport for, and the thrill of winning group races and big races. And you know, you already want to win another one, but I think we're going to have a fun night tonight.